Hey, Blues fans, this is Anthony from Texas Blues Alley, and I just want to take a minute and explain to you about a new course that we have out. It's called the Bold as Love Song Guide. Now, there's two parts to that title. Bold as Love, obviously, it's about the song Bold as Love. But Song Guide is the kind of course that it is. And if you've never seen one of our Song Guide courses, it's something that's been more popular than I expected it to be, honestly. The goal of a song guide is not to teach you the song note for note. That's a complicated legal thing that requires lawyers and contracts. Rather, a song guide is to teach you about the song, to help you understand what you're hearing, how the song is structured, what are the different progressions that are used, what are the major themes that are used. And so that's what we're going to do to the song Bold as Love. We're going to break it apart and look at it as an object so you can understand the different parts. I think of it as kind of studying a map of a city before you go to visit. That way, before you actually get there and you're trying to drive, navigate the streets, you have some idea how it's laid out, you know, where your hotel is relative to the airport and all that good stuff. So basically, there are five lessons in this course. Now, I'll explain more about what's in each of those lessons in a minute, but let me tell you real quick how you can get it if you're interested. The one way that people can get these courses is they can buy them outright. When you buy it, you download the videos, tabs, and MP3s, anything that comes with it. Those are yours to keep forever and ever, and you can log back into your account at any time and download it again if you lose it. With this specific course, you get lesson videos in high definition. You get Guitar Pro and PDF tablature for the different examples that I'm giving for chord embellishments and some soloing ideas. And you'll also get a backing track that's in the style of the song Bold as Love. So if you buy it, that's all yours to keep. If, however, you prefer to not have to download materials and you kind of like having access to everything on Texas Blues Alley, that's why we have the membership program, TXBA Locals. When you join that, it's $19.99 a month, and you have instant online access, streaming 24/7 to everything on Texas Blues Alley, and we have some fantastic tools like instant loops and slow motion and video zoom and too many to list here. So those are your two different options for how you can get this course if you want it. Some of you want a little bit more detail, so here is what is in each of the different lessons. Lesson one is the overview lesson, and this lesson is kind of a 30,000 foot view of the song, examining the key, the tempo, the style, the different progressions that are used in each part, and a rough look at the structure of how the song is put together. Lesson two is a much more detailed walkthrough of the entire performance. And I've created a PDF that breaks the song down into sections indicated by times so that you know exactly where we are. And I basically explain, here is where he'd be playing for what it is that you're hearing right now in this part of the song. And I kind of explain what kinds of things he's doing that's responsible for what you're hearing. In lesson three, we look at chord embellishments, and this is a big part of Jimmy's playing, and it's a huge part of this song. And what I do is I look at the different chord forms that are used in this song, chord forms that you can use, E form, minor E form, partial G form, A form, C form, and I teach you a couple different embellishments that you can use to dress those chords up so you don't have to just sit there strumming a chord. You can do, or so that allows you to kind of liven up your playing a little bit. In lesson four, we look at the actual progressions of the song, and I show you different ways that you can play them using different chord forms. I'll show you a standard way, and then I'll show you a couple different options that you can use to substitute different chord forms in. What you can do then is take the embellishments from lesson three, apply them to the different chord options in lesson four, and you have a bunch of different ways that you can play the rhythms and sound like Hendrix. Lesson five is about soloing, and what I show you in that lesson is a couple of key soloing ideas or things that he's doing that are responsible for the sound that he's getting. A lot of times, I'll show you where he's soloing in which box, and I'll point out what he's doing kind of to make the licks flow together. We'll look at those signature those signature chord things that he does, and I'll explain why that works and how that works. And so it's just useful stuff that will help you in your own soloing to capture the authentic feel and sound of this song. So that is what is in each of the lessons in this course. If you're a fan of Hendrix and a fan of the song Bold as Love, and you like a nice detailed analysis of the song, I think you're going to love this course. So check it out at TexasBluesAlley.com.